the metal clamp set directly in front of the rear sight. When used as a heavy machine gun, a high concentration of fire is required, and the dial sights are attached. Only the box-type magazine may be used in firing the weapon from the tripod mount.